So, hello guys, today we're gonna talk about how to interface our Android smartphone with Arduino Uno using Bluetooth module. So, for this project, we're gonna require one Android smartphone, one Bluetooth module, for example, SC06, and 5 channel delay, or as for the requirement, you can use 2 channel relay, 1 channel relay of 5 volt. So you can power that relay using Arduino Uno board. So here we go. So this is our Arduino Uno board, and this is the USB cable used to program this Arduino Uno. We can use this cable to supply the power, or we can use this power supply port over here. Just a minute. Yeah, this one. Either you use this port or this port to supply the power. And this one is the breadboard to set up the connections. Bluetooth module HC06 to connect your smartphone with it. Wire jumpers, as you can see, I have this 5 volt relay to connect the appliances with it. Either you connect your fan or your light bulb or lamp, whatever you want to connect through it. And of course we need a multimeter to check the power, the input power or any fluctuations. I have also arranged this bulb holder with 2 meters of wire connected through it. I have split one part of this wire to connect it to the relay. So here you can see I have split this part to connect it to the relay. So this is the block diagram of our project, and we are using Android device. You may use Android tablet or Android smartphone to just switch on or off the light using the Bluetooth module. This Bluetooth module is interfaced with the Arduino, and relay is connected to the Arduino. So then we gonna just switch on or off the relay using the Bluetooth module of the Arduino and of the Android device. So let's talk about the circuit diagram. I have used HC06 Bluetooth module. Here you can see receiver is connected to the transmitter of the Arduino, and transmitter is connected to the receiver of the Arduino. And the inputs of the relay is connected to the Arduino port. Here you can see all the input are connected to the Arduino. And VCC is supplied from the Arduino, and ground is also supplied from the Arduino to the relay and this Bluetooth module. You can see over here, all are grounded using the ground port of the Arduino. And 220 AC volt is supplied for the appliances. Now let's see the programming for it. So here we go. This is our code for the Arduino. I have used SC06 Bluetooth module, which have the baud rate of 9600, and I have used pin 2 as an output port. So I am just using one relay, so I have programmed for just one relay, and I have used if statement to switch off or on the light. This is our code, and here this is the if statement. Let's verify the code whether there is any error or not. Hold for a second. Yeah, here we go. There is no error in this program. So now let's check whether the board is selected or not, whether the Arduino board is selected or not. So go to the tools. Yeah, board Arduino Uno port is also selected. So we have 3. So now go to the sketch and upload this program. Uploading is done. So
we are done with coding. Now what we have to do is assemble all the component and then we will be ready. So let's do it.
This is our final setup. I have used power bank to supply power to this Arduino. I have connected it using the USB port. And this is our Bluetooth module. I have connected it through the Arduino. And this is our 4-channel relay. And all the connections are made through this breadboard over here. And the bulb holder, oh, you can see this, is connected to the relay. I am just using one relay right now. As the Arduino had been programmed accordingly, now I will just put this end of this bulb holder to the power socket. I'm using my sister's mobile. Here you can see HC04, the name of the Bluetooth module. I will connect it. It has been already connected, and now I will use one app, Android app, to control the light, to switch it on and switch it up. So this is the app. Now I will turn this light on. I will just, yeah, and I will use this phone to turn it on and turn it off. Just a minute, I think this wire is loose over here. Yeah, the wire was loose over here, so you can see when I press this button on, it will be on, and when I press this button again, it will turn off. Thank you for watching, guys. If you find this video informative, please like, and in case you want the source code and the Android app, please comment your email in the comment section. Thank you.